another video of Pokemon. I played a bit off camera. I gotta go do some funny thing. Last couple videos I recorded one after the other, but apparently I didn't save the game. So some stuff might look a bit different. Just a bit. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use him. I'm gonna switch him with Nidoking. I still have Nidoking, but I don't have the other one, because no matter how many times I tried, I could not find the female version. I have an Oddish now. Would have gotten the Oddish anyways. That had nothing to do with the lost save files. Well, I don't know why he's dead. He's gonna evolve eventually. These guys evolve. Some people have different names, like Sheik, same one. He's Snake instead of Cobra. It's weird. He's Stone. Ronin. Echo. Cotton. Jigglypuff called Cotton. I don't know what I called him before. He's still Old Rhino, because that one I know. His name is Ape. He's the same. His name is Psyche. Because he's psychic. Because he's gonna psych you out. All he knows is teleport. So I'll get him to evolve eventually. My highest is the Pikachu and the Pidgeotto. I didn't save, so I was back in the first, like right after I got the first badge, so I had to level everyone again. But I went to see Bill. If you noticed, it said Bill's PC, because I went to see Bill, Pokemon expert. I can go in here now. People here were robbed. It's obvious that Team Rocket is behind this most heinous crime. Then our police force has trouble. Yeah, I'll go deal with them. Hey, you. Those miserable rockets. Look what they've done to my house. They stole a TM for teaching Pokemon how to dig holes. I was going to use it on a Mankey or a Sandshrew. That costs me a bundle. It did. Hello. Hey, stay out. It's not your yard. Huh? Me? I'm an innocent bystander. Don't you believe me? I don't know. Maybe I do. I'm gonna battle you anyways. Send out Machop. Psych. Let's see. He's using Machop. I'll use Surf Lights. That's enough. Come back. Okay. Look at what's... I use gas. That's super effective. Use Leo. Quick attack. Machop thing to Psych gained 159. Surf Lights gained 159. Team Rocket is about to send Drowsy. Yes, I'll change to Psych. Good, come back. Go Psych. He's an Abra. Drowsy. I'm not sure what that Drowsy is. If I'm right, then this will help. He used Confusion. Oh. It's super effective. It's normal, I thought it was bug. Critical hit. Let's use you. go, sugar. Because of this confusion. You might only know confusion. I use Thunder Shell. Oh. I meant to use Quick Attack, but the button didn't register. Or, I just didn't click right. Great. Fell asleep. Let's use Surface again. Go. Disable. What it does. Imagine if disable could stop you from being able to switch Pokemon. He's level 11. Trigger game on the answer Pokemon. Player defeated Team Rocket Grant. Stop! I give up! I'll leave quietly. I mean... Okay. I'll return the team I stole. I recovered the team. I better get moving. Bye. I guess I better go return the team. I could keep it. Hey. I figured what's lost is lost. I decided to teach Diglett how to dig without a team. Wait, so I can keep it? Must be trying to dig their way into no good. Haha. She's making jokes. Let's go talk to the cop. People who hear we're robbed, some of this, maybe I can teach someone dig. I'm not sure who. I'll teach someone. Wait, what? Is that how you can hear? Oh. Oh, it was blocked off by... I don't have anyone in those cut though. Let's go to this house. Hello. Who lives here? Hello. I run the daycare service. Oh. Would you like me? Yes. Which Pokemon? This. No. Yes. I'm gonna give him Abra. To raise. Fine. I'll look after your psych for a while. Come see me in a while. Yeah. And I think he'll love. Can I give him to him? In different games, you can give him to. I give him Oddish. Hey, can I give you two? If not, I'm gonna give you the arms. What? Wait, what? You're back already? Your psych needs to spend some more time with me. You owe me 100 for the fine. Okay. I guess I'll just leave him there. I don't really understand why they ask you for money to return your Pokemon from the daycare. It doesn't make much sense. I mean... What's this one? What's this one? Hi. Do you have a Nidoran? Let me change. Want to trade it for my Nidoran? What? No, I don't have a Nidoran. I have a Nidoking. What's in the underground path? What's down here? Ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring-ta-da-ring Hello. People often lose things in the darkness of the Indian path. Okay. I'm on guard your GM Thursday though. Oh, wait there. The road's closed. I guess that's why there's an underground path. That doesn't make too much sense. Yeah, let's step one down. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I can't. I don't have anyone that knows cut. Oh. Okay. I guess I'll just go down. I'll see if anyone can know dig. I think Mankey can. Thank you for waiting. Give your time and full health. Hope to see you again. Let's see. I have water pulse, roar, bullet seed, dig, rock tomb, secret power, attract, thief. Boulders are hurled at the foe. It also lowers the secret power. An attack that may have an additional effect that varies with the terrain. An attack that hits on the second turn can be used. Exit dungeons. He can learn it. Maybe him. Maybe. I mean, if he's planning on keeping this one on my end team, and then a Tentacruel as my last one. I'm seeing what he got. He has Scratch, Mega Punch, Low Kick, a low tripping kick that inflicts more damage on heavier foes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna replace Scratch with Dig. Okay. Ape learned to dig. Okay. Maybe Rock Tomb. He can learn Rock Tomb as well. So can he. I mean, he's staying on my team for now. I guess. I guess I'll teach him Rock Tomb. Focus energy. The user takes a deep breath and focuses to raise its critical hit ratio. Let's replace the Leer. Forgot Leer. Rock Tomb. Bullet Seed. Can anyone learn Bullet Seed? I have someone who can. Just not on me right now. I'm not gonna do that right now. That. Yeah. I could teach it to Oddish. Let's see if there's anything through Route 6. Whoops. That was an accident. Eh, maybe it was, but maybe I should buy some stuff. Let's see. Pokeballs. 5, 6. Route 6. 2 super potions. Yes. And 5 regular potions. The first time I played this game, I just spent all my money on Pokeballs. every time. Can I afford a bike? Hi, welcome to our bike shop. I can't. Have we got just the bike for you? No thanks. 1 million? I don't have that kind of money. He's... No, I did the same thing again. It's dumb of me. Let's try not to do that again. Let's make this quick. Let's do this. I'm gonna leave Abra with him. I believe this is closed. Yep. I'm on guard duty, GM thirsty though. Oh wait, there, the road's closed. Yeah. I don't really know why the road's closed. But it is. So I have to take the underground path. Route 6. Hello there. There aren't many bugs out here. I mean, not sure how true that can be. Go, beetle. Oh. Let's use Tarzard. Go, Tarzard. Use Frozen Stem. Ember. Super effective. Beetle's gonna be 88, Tarzard's gonna be 88. Is Retchie's gonna? No. Let's make it quick. Make this all quick. Super effective. Little fainted. Tarzard gained 177. Tarzard grew to 20. Tarzard is trying to learn Smokescreen. But Tarzard can't learn more than 4 moves. Do we move? Sure. Let's replace Growl. Tarzard forgot Growl. And learn Smokescreen. There we go. Sometimes can't work too. Yeah, same result. No, you're kidding. Nope. I wasn't really saying anything to get about. Hey there. Who's there? Quit listening on us. Listening, I just got here. Camper Ricky would like to bat. He sent out Squirtle. Oh. There's a Squirtle. Nice to know. That means there's more than one Squirtle. Thundershock. Super effective. Yeah. You're your center shot. Yeah. Super effective. Squirtle fainted. Beetle win. Sugar win. They're defeated. I just can't win. I have 400 for winning. Now what about you? Excuse me. This is a private conversation. Okay. What are you gonna use? Bad attack. Beetle. Let's Quick attack. Maybe I'll get poison. Yep. Thank you. I just turned my head as if that was pulling from the mic, but the mic's attached to the headset, so it just moved with me, and it's like, okay. Oh. Okay. What's he gonna send out now? Or she? What is she gonna send out? Critter level 14. Pikachu. Who's good against electric? Will I change? I think grass is good against electric. Let's use him. I think he might be good against electric. I'm not really sure. Speed fell. Double kick. Apparently he is pretty good against Pikachu. Or just maybe electric in turn. Four defeated. Okay, I hate losing. Okay. I mean, I can stand behind that. Hey, you want battle too? I've never seen you around. Are you good? That's a matter of opinion, I guess. Butterfree. I have a Butterfree. Not on me. Let's make this quick. Beetle, that's enough. Come back. Go Tarzard. Stun's four. You're gonna stun me? You're gonna paralyze me? Yep. Ember. Wonderful. He came confused. He's confused. Ember. He's effective. Already confused. Tiger is confused. Hurt himself. Nope. He didn't hurt himself. That's a good thing. Beetle gained 300. Tiger gained 300. Player defeated. Bug catcher Elijah. Elijah. You're too good. Am I? What's over here? Can I avoid them? I can avoid one of them. I'll just get this over with. Me? Well, okay, I'll play. What? I wasn't asking you. Sent out Pidgey. Let's switch to Pikachu. Go, sugar. Attack all. Thundershock. Super effective. And now he's 22. Yeah. Grew to 22. Peter Knicker. No, I'll continue with Pikachu. Thundershock. Again. Super effective. I mean, makes sense. Pikachu is about to use Pidgey. Ooh. I should use a potion or something. Pidgey. defeated. Or player defeated, not PG defeated. Things just didn't work. Let's quickly use a potion. Gives off a luscious gleam. It can be sold at a high price. Okay. It's nice to know. Let's use a second one. It'd be really good. And let's fight the other kid. You wanna talk to me? You talking to me? You talking to me? Is he talking to me? Does he have all Spiro like that girl had all Pidgey? Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure. I'll find out. Here he comes. Two. Thundershock. Boom. Yes. He's super competitive. Eradicate. Oh. Sure, I'll switch. Who should I use against Eradicate? Let's use O-Rhino against Eradicate. That means I think it's like 20. Because they evolve at like 20. Rattata evolves at like 20. It's 16. So, does it evolve at 16? Did I get it wrong? Maybe I got it wrong. Maybe it evolves at 16. I thought it evolved at 20. That did like nothing. Double kick. Whoa. That's good. I mean, Nidoking is a pretty big Pokemon. So being kicked, you probably hurt a lot. Grew to 17. I defeated him. This stinks. I couldn't beat your challenge. I didn't challenge you. You walked up to me. No, there's next. Vermilion City. Oh. Oh yeah, there's a boat here, probably. I believe so. I think there's a boat here. I got a ticket for a boat from Bill. Because I went to see Bill off camera. We hope to see you again. Maybe. Maybe you will. And there's a gym here. I can't go to this gym yet. I don't have anyone that knows Kai. Hey! Is he gonna be really high level? Am I making a mistake? Maybe. I don't know. What level? 21. Oh. Beetle. Okay. Who should I use? Might as well. Go surf lights. Defense fell. Let's get this. Beetle gained. Beetle is now 15. Beetle is trying to link focus energy. Beetle cannon is sure. Let's see. String shot. 1, 2, and poof. Level with stranger. And yeah. Huh? That's not right. in this puzzle. Found one awakening. Put the awakening. I'm gonna end this video here. Right after it finishes saving. And I saved the game. Goodbye.